up? What?
Boys' night. Boys' night. Boys' night. Boys' night. Boys' night. Boys' night.
Oh, crap. Is that tonight?
We've been talking about it for weeks. You marked your calendar, right?
Yeah. Of course I did. Seth, are you eating shaving cream?
Dog, I'm straight out of food. I need the sleepover.
No, dude, I can't. I have this huge research project that's due at 8 a.m. I normally don't do this with stuff, but I need to get this done.
Come on, man. You've missed the last two boys' nights. You gotta show out.
But do I? Not doing this would be a career-ending mistake.
Come on. Come on.
Come on.
Come on. Come on.
Come on, Willow.
Come on. Come on.
I will freaking stab you if you don't come tonight.
All right, all right. Fine. I'll do it.
Gentlemen, brace yourself for the greatest sleepover of all time.
Right.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
Come on, man.
Yeah. Let's go. Oh, dude, my bad. I still shaving cream on my hand.
Yo, you died again, bro. Dude, I thought I was you. It's like the fifth freaking time.
Let's just
switch controllers so I actually am you.
Hey, man, what you writing?
Oh, it's just a research paper, but I'm not making great progress.
Yeah, that's great. That's awesome. You know, I wrote a research paper once.
Oh, yeah. That sounds cool. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I mean, it was a lot of fun to write, you know, and put a lot into it, and you could read it sometime.
Oh, yeah, sure. Maybe? I don't know.
All right, Willem, your turn. Seth's decompressing after his game over.
Dang it! Dang it!
Sam, I gotta work on this paper.
Oh, it's just level 3. I need you to help pick up for Seth's slack.
Okay, fine. A level.
Hey, Sam. Take the Sword of Allensdale and give me the Glistening Dwarven Hammer. Only this way we can kill all the Crystal Knights.
Got it!
Level 89, baby!
Wow, that was awesome. But hey, do you guys think I could kill that many Crystal Knights?
Dude, you've asked that 12 times in the last 4 minutes.
All right, I need to get this paper done.
Enter.
Boys, sorry I'm late. They'll save any pizza for me?
What are you wearing?
It's a pajama party, isn't it?
Bro, you look like Victoria's Secret.
What you been up to?
I mean, you know me. Popping a squat with the finest babes in town. That work at Lowe's. And taking a couple dames out for a drink or two. At the gas station. Also, do my male cousins count as dames? I feel like I might not have been painting an accurate picture of my night.
Wait, you've gotten dames?
Yes.
Okay, so the most important thing to note is that women love hearing you talk about yourself, pretty much exclusively. There's your target right there.
Dude. Say your line.
I am not doing that. I wanted to be the dude.
Dude, come on.
Come on, man.
For him.
Come on, for me.
You're ruining my night. You ruined my night.
Okay, fine. Shut up. Are there any strong men around for me to date?
Oh, yeah, well, strong men. I mean, there's Cam and
hey,
there's...
Watch the robe, dude.
Wait, my line. Yes, I will... Wait, do you guys actually think I'm... I know you guys are stronger, but, like, I think I could still sweep her off the feet, you know, maybe if I got the right angle...
What are you even saying?
Oh, go talk to her.
Go it's talk just to her.
No,
come on.
No, stop. No, come on. Hey, stop. 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 Stop.
Can I be the dude now?
Wait, where's Willem? Oh, there you are.
Wait, my paper.
stems from, you know, I grew up the child of an Italian mobster back in the Bronx. And, you know, they don't even listen to you. It's
just, feel like that frog.
Right. One touch is enough to kill a man.
I'll tell you guys a list of all the things that I'm scared of. Cobwebs, Dean Martin posters.
I only use like 3 buttons on the TV remote. Mute, volume up, and input. You know, if I could do it all over again, I think I would have put more money into Taco Bell.
Call me Mr. Esperanza. I still don't know what it means. I still don't know what it means. I guess I'm afraid to Google it, you know? Like, what if it's worse than I've always thought? I don't know if I can handle it.
No, I don't want to listen to Who Let the Dogs Out. I do not want to listen to Who Let the Dogs Out. Come on, Dad, stop playing it. I don't want to listen to it. Please.
$999,999. 10 hundred.
Where are these little piggies hiding from? Cameron!
Dang it!
Out!
Uh-oh. Jude!
You can't hide forever, buddy.
Man, I suck at this game.
And what's behind this fur?
Gotcha, Seth.
Son of a bitch!
Alright, Seth. It's just me and you now. What's it gonna be?
All in.
I'm calling that 10 out of 10 days. Flip them.
Pair twos.
Oh, buddy, oh, buddy. Royal flush. That's all day, baby. I'm taking that.
And, let's see what you had on the line. So, couple $25 chips, your watch, your left shoe, your second-born child, you're turning the Chuck E. Cheese ticket tornado, your other left shoe, your claim to the throne of Erlenvale, Cam's shoe that you won earlier, right to a speedy trial, your 3-second head start next time.
I'm about to mess you up.
You're a dirty scumbag.
Scumbag? You were cheating the whole game.
Cheating? Like your girlfriend's been cheating?
At least I have a girlfriend.
Guys, stop. I actually do have a girlfriend.
It happens to be your mom.
Say one more thing about my mother and it's gonna get ugly.
Guys, yeah, is that a threat, buddy?
You dirty scumbag. You cheated the whole game.
Like your girlfriend cheated?
At least I have a girlfriend.
Enough!
I was really expecting him to break that.
Guys, I'm tired. I'm frustrated. And I don't have my paper done. You guys have been distracting me all night while I try to do this paper. Y'all don't care a lick about my well-being. I give up.
Vegetables actually do anything for you?
Hey, man. I think we really messed up Willem's night.
Nah, dude. You know how many papers I haven't written that I was supposed to?
I can imagine a lot, man.
Countless. That means more than I can count. He'll be fine.
If you say so.
Yeah.
Wait. No, dude. No. We're better than this. Let's show Willem how much we really care about his friendship.
How? Okay, so if we take this quote from this article and then cite it, that should put us at 8 pages.
Yeah, and that kind of goes off of this idea right here. I mean,
what are you guys up to?
Sorry we ruined your night.
We care about you, big guy.
And hey, this is a great paper.
I told you it was going to be the best boys' night ever, right?
Boys' night. Boys' night. Boys' night. Boys' night.
And submit. Let's go.
Let's go.
Best
that's
boys' awesome. Night ever.
What did you guys do to my room?
Do you think he thinks we're cool?
Freaking stab you if you don't come tonight.
Cut.
Okay, there you go.